question? That same question. Same question you just asked.
I had to stop you because you lied.
10 more minutes. 20 minutes.
He lied. I had to stop him.
For everything else, 1 minute. Because you have mastered.
Oh, imagine this verse. We have it in the Quran. Wallahi, you will see it in the news every single day.
Not, my dear
look in the Quran. They kill children. They kill this. But in the Bible, you never hear about it. You have to show people.
Amalekites in history were the first ever nation to take up arms to fight against the nation of Israel after Israel left Egypt to go into Canaan, number one. Number two, this was especially in the context of Amalekites knowing that Israel were leaving Egypt after the 10 plagues. In other words, Amalekites very well knew there were supernatural things which were happening for Israelites, number two. Number three, that supernatural thing, as we understand from the Bible, is God himself.
I don't know where he is, bro.
In other words, if we put these things carefully together, a people group who were willing to take up arms to even fight against God, what kind of audacity would that be?
Who's that people? Besides Israel, who are they?
Amalekites.
The one who got slaughtered or their ancestors? That's my question.
That's your...
I have a question. Answer the question.
So, now, let me ask you this, my dear friend.
That's why I don't want to talk to them. They are not consistent.
That's not really much. If someone stood here and said, you know what, the queen is the head of the country here, and I'm going to even wipe out the queen, would that be a bad thing? Absolutely bad thing. What's that? No, it's not just a disapproval, it's threat against the ultimate authority in this country, which is against the law of the land. Regardless of who is the leader in this country, go anywhere and say, as the leader of the country, I'm going to wipe out that person. What would happen to you? You'd be content of doing some criminal. Imagine if you knew the leader was God himself, and if you said, I'm going to fight against God himself, what would that be? Ultimate audacity, that's what Amalekites are. If you remember carefully in the Bible, you may know about this description of a war where Moses, you know, his hands had to be lifted up, and people helped him do that. You may remember that story. That's the entire episode of interaction with Amalekites.
My question,
so God decided, God, I'm not running away.
I'm going to ask it in another way. Okay.
Another way.
The people.